I almost tossed out in the toilets.
Why?
Because last time I went in there, in that one. Not being pessimistic, but I'm preparing for two bullets.
Wait, you need chips. You need the chips.
I don't need them.
Nice chip. You forgot that.
Every time. Thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah,
a little bit of paper.
Yeah, the deposit paper.
What? It seems ridiculous then that they just give you a little bit of paper.
Yeah, it does.
I don't deny there's some strange evolutionary process going on, but mankind won't be destroyed.
First bullet or second?
First.
One bullet wonder.
Such a long way to walk if we bust though, all the way up there.
Yeah. Makes it harder for the re-entries.
It makes you give, it's probably good to like give you a little bit of time in between each bullet. Oh, I need to pee so bad actually. Why do I do this?
When's the break?
Come back and I'm gonna have to open the table anyway, so.
Oh yeah? Yeah. All right, sick.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
I almost passed out in the toilets.
Why?
Because last time I went in there, in that one, it smelled like cigarette smoke, like really, really bad. So I just went in and held my breath this time, and then everyone's getting in my way, and I just like, managed to get out without breathing though, so it's all good.
Three.
Told you, called it.
It's a funny looking too.
Okay, so we need that.
So that's one I was cheering for. That's an 8. I don't know what the fuck that is.
This is not the same tournament. I think it's those three.
Oh, yeah. Looks like there's a bit too much Spanish on there, so we'll try and remove some of them.
Funny that being in Barcelona. It's a Spaniard.
Dude, Spanish had taken over. It was the Germans' time for a while, but now the Spaniards are in.
Yeah.
Oh my god, all three of them?
Goodbye, Spanish.
Dude, I called it. I think I just manifested that. Am I God? Is that what just happened?
Orpi, we've got you a new card protector. This is from me and Charlie to say thank you for accepting all our packages.
Very special, thank you.
We thought you would like it. Might need to put it in the wash a few times to shrink it down to be a car protector, but...
Start using it right away.
Enjoy. Orphy loves it. Now you always have someone on your rail. Charlie. Orphy loves it. He sat it right on the rail next to him. and then he just announced to his whole table, "This is my new car protector."
Good. He's such a badger. I don't think he knows it. So he sees himself as a water creature, but I think
he's more of a badger. Maybe he'll start believing it
now. Badger care about him.
I agree. And I feel like badgers are happy creatures.
Yeah.
Yeah. And he's always got a smile on his face. Suits him well. Folded?
No, we got it in.
Oh.
A loss. Because we opened ace jack suited under the gun. Sergio snap flats plus one. Three way with big blind this guy, Mr. Japon. Jack 9-7 rainbow. We see that 4k into like 94 or something. Cool fold. Turn. Jack 9-7-5. And I got the flusher on the turn. We check. He bets 10k very quickly into 17. And we shove for 30. It's like pretty close between betting and checking the turn. And then. I don't know. I felt like there were some things I could have added up about the hand to help me get away from it. But it's kind of like that post-rationalization thing where you realize, oh, I did see that, and that's what that meant. But at the time, I wasn't super sure about what it all meant.
So, what did he have?
Yeah, kings. Seems
still good chips, though.
Pretty legitimate. Oh, yeah, and then we owned Ali in a pot.
Oh. All right, that's why Ali has no chips.
Yeah. He was like, "Oh no, is that the nuts? Oh no." We got him free.
Alright. Wasn't King 9 suited, which is your favourite hand though?
I got an Ace King suited.
Oh, okay.
King 9 suited is not very good at making the nuts.
No. Ace King suited.
It's pretty good at making the nuts. Yeah. What was the King 9 suited?
Because in the Q&A I asked what your favourite starting hand was, and you said King 9 suited. Yeah.
This is an easy one. Favorite starting hand?
Favorite starting hand? Man, that's tough. No, that's definitely tough. It changes a lot. So I'd say probably at the moment, it's... I'm liking King 9 suited a lot at the moment. Because it's turned from one of those hands where you never used to be able to play it. Because everyone's like, it's a shit hand. So now it's like, no, you've got to peel like small blind versus hijack. And I was like, dude, I knew you were good. I had faith in you. I was playing you all the time anyway.
The old King 9 suited, love that.
Well, because in the Q&A, I just assumed you were going to say aces, but then you went off this whole tangent.
I've never had aces as a favourite hand, really.
No?
I like them in PLO, so it's so fun. Okay. You don't really have to do anything. Like, pop, 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 get it in.
Right. Heated myself a little bit, yeah.
I beat myself up, but not in like a harsh way, just like I think about it non-stop. Yeah. Like that ace jack hand I have, I'm going to think about it. It's not even that much of a thing.
Yeah, that one. I didn't see a size exactly.
I was like 4 into 9 on the flop 3-way, and then the 10 into 17. I feel good.
Yeah, that's fine, I don't know. It's like pretty whatever, I guess.
22. Please don't go, go, please go, please, please, please. Jesus Christ, no. 7-8, you can make a straight.
Whoa, what's the name?
Yeah, 4-5-6. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, and everything in between, just a little reminder, you can sign up early
and get a big discount from the Spiritual Masterclass teaching you how to be successful in any career domain you should well choose to be in on a spiritual and emotional level, epiphany77.com, link in the description below. Secondly, there is still a giveaway. Nobody out there has managed to battle their wits hard enough to be able to guess Oliver's hypothetical spirit animal. So the first person now to get it will be winning either $50 or half an hour's free coaching from yours truly. And that doubles if you can prove that you have shared this episode on any of your social media at the time that you posted your answer. First one gets it, boys. Go, go, go.